On the girls' side, Troy took the court tonight in Schenectady, ranked 14th in the state in Class A. Central Connecticut State-bound Kiana Patterson and the Flying Horses did their thing at the Pat Riley Center. The Flying Horses came out, well, they were flying. Aaliyah Gillespie scoring off the nice drive to the hoop. Troy led 31-7 late in the second quarter. Moments later, Patterson creates separation, a silky smooth jump shot there. Troy has its way with Schenectady at the Riley Center.